The Swedish skyscraper made entirely of wood. A new 20-story wooden building has become a new hub for art, concerts, shows, meetings, and congresses in Skellefteå, a city in northern Sweden just below the Arctic Circle. The building houses 6 theater stages, the city library, 2 art galleries, a conference center, restaurants, and a hotel with 205 rooms that offers views of the surrounding city. As one of the world's tallest timber buildings, Sara Cultural Center is almost 80 meters high. Forestry is one of the biggest local industries. The building was constructed from 12,200 cubic meters of wood from trees harvested within a 60-kilometer radius of the city. It pushes for ecological sustainability where we, together with the rest of Sweden, can show what Sweden can do. Apart from being built without concrete to limit CO2 emissions, the building's energy system tries to be as carbon neutral as possible. The building is equipped with solar panels, batteries, and a heat pump that works with electrical, water, and district heating. Even the sprinkler system is powered by renewable energy. Excess energy from the building is passed on to other parts of the city or stored in the cultural center's on-site batteries. Arctic. Arctic. Sustainability. Sustainability. Emission. Emission. Equip. Equip. Access. Access.